In the International Junior Holstein Show ring, Judge Ryan has completed his placings in the senior three-year-old cow class. Placing third in the class is entry number 653, Spring Bend Aftershock Danica, exhibited by Connor Erbson of Lanark, Illinois. Second in the class is entry number 648, Bud John J.K. Atwood Akira, exhibited by Kyle and Chris Ackley of East Liberty, Ohio. And winning the class is entry number 652, Bud John J.K. Sid Elissa, exhibited by Parker Hardy of Tipton, Michigan. Congratulations. Judge Ryan, your comments.
Tremendous group of uttered cows all the way down once again. Beautiful frame cows, beautiful milk cows, cows that move exceptionally well. And with that being said, this first place cow, she puts it all together. A cow that's got that tremendous frame. You love the uphill run, the dairiness, the angularity that she has. She's got perfect amount of strength and a cow that moves exceptionally well. And for us, she's just a little bit cleaner all the way through. She's a bit harder across the top today than this beautiful cow coming along in second. The first place cow, I give her further advantage. She's a little bit wider through the floor of her chest out on the move today. But this second place cow, another quality cow. What a tremendous rib on this cow. But she's just a little bit more cow all the way through. You get them out side by side in our cow in third. She's a bit longer from end to end. She's a bit taller today. But this third place cow, she is one cute package. A beautiful uttered cow. You get behind her. You love the height and width of the top of the rear udder. A complete dairy angular cow, but just not enough cow today to get over our first two. But she has the advantage over the fourth place cow today is just being a little bit higher and wider and fuller at the top of the rear udder. She's a little leveler on the udder floor, and she's just showing a little bit more definition of crease all the way up them rear quarters. But this fourth place cow, a cow with just an exceptional set of feet and legs, a cow that travels out beautifully, and that's what gives the advantage over the big black cow today. She's a little bit freer moving through the hock. She's a little bit cleaner and flatter through the hock. That gives the advantage over the stylish black cow coming along here in fifth. Our fifth place cow, just an extreme dairy, angular, clean-cut cow. She's a little bit more modern today, a little bit more youthful than this tremendous cow coming along here in sixth. Our sixth place cow, just fresh with her third calf, certainly deserves the recognition. Just a tremendous rear-uddered cow, a beautiful frame cow in her own right. Congratulations.